Yep.
Out here on Myrtle Avenue, we're arriving at the scene of a car accident. Actually, correction, motorcycle accident. Here appears to have been the result of a chase. We'll get more information on that as soon as we can. Here in both directions at the outskirts of Eureka. Traffic is being diverted around towards Redwood Acres Fairgrounds. There, right across from Myrtle Avenue Market. Busy night in Eureka. Calling in some help from the California Highway Patrol here. And again, we were told by an officer just arriving on the scene here that this crash with the motorcycle was the result of a chase. So we look forward to learning more about what prompted that chase and the condition of the motorcycle rider.